actually it's cooler now than it was this morning.